Do you know who we really are? We are the soul and not the body. And do you know how Krishna describes the soul? Let us see in the Bhagavad Gita, Song of God by Swamiji, chapter 2, verse 20. The soul is neither born, nor does it ever die, nor having once existed, does it ever cease to be. The soul is without birth, eternal, immortal, and ageless. It is not destroyed when the body is destroyed. Radhey Radhey.